Pashmina, this one's for you. You know, all that gorgeousta over there, hai na? Yeah, and with all this handsometa. What do you have to say? You know, because the spotlight is actually on you. Loads and tons of expectations ki Pashmina Roshan ka debut hai. So, uske baare mein thoda sa batao.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for being here. It means so much to all of us. I'm quite nervous, but to answer your question,
yes,
I feel like I am so grateful for this opportunity, and I am so it's an iconic song. We're getting to recreate it. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity, and I've gotten it. I feel like I only think about how grateful I am, and I only think about how I can give my 100% to something like this and do full justice to it. And I hope we've done full justice. I hope everyone liked the song. That's where I thought from.
We just loved what we saw on that big screen. Thank you so much.
Thank
for
you,
doing it so beautifully. Jibran, this one's for you. हर कोई पहले से जिब्रा फैन बना हुआ था आपका, आई मीन जिब्रा फैन, और अभी थैंक यू सो मच एक्नॉलेज किया, भगवान भला करे तुम्हारा. यू नो, फ्रॉम दैट क्यूट लिटिल बॉय इन K3G टू दिस हैंडसम डूड हियर, ये पूरी जर्नी इसके बारे में थोड़ा सा बता दो जल्दी से.
फर्स्टली इट्स बीन अ वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग जर्नी. आई थिंक तकरीबन 20 साल हो गए. आपने पिछली बार जब मुझे स्क्रीन पे देखा तब मैं बहुत छोटा था, और आई होप आज आपको मैं अच्छा लगा कि नहीं. कैसे लगे हम सब? सो यस, इट्स बीन अमेजिंग यार, एंड आई वुड आल्सो से लाइफ हैज कम फुल सर्कल फॉर मी, बिकॉज आई हैव एक्चुअली डांस टू दिस सॉन्ग एज अ किड, एंड जस्ट रिक्रिएटिंग दिस विद विजय सर, सोनू सर, एंड रमेश जी जस्ट गिविंग अस दिस सॉन्ग. I think it's a blessing in disguise, guys. We couldn't get a better song to start with, and I really hope you all like it, because we've put in a lot of love and effort. And just, yeah, thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Naila. This one for you quickly. You know, if you have to talk to us about the entire thing, the entire journey of Ishq Wish Rebound, because थोड़ा मसाला तो कौन कैसा थोड़ा time crunch देता था, थोड़ा कुछ क्या करते थे? थोड़ा
second question.
Why is she looking at me like that?
Well, it's been an actual blast.
No.
I'll get to the juicy part soon. So, you know, when we started off, we were doing extensive workshops. So I got to know them on a very personal and vulnerable point, right? Because you kind of open up while jab aap workshop karte to khul jaate ho ek dusre ke saath, quite literally. So I feel like when we got on set.
Look at them also. They were also on set.
आपने बड़ा ही juicy question पूछ लिया है.
अब रोहित का क्या है ना, वो उनका एक on off switch होता है, तो पता होना पड़ता है कि you know when is he in the right frame of mind and mood to talk and chill, or he is. But I've forgiven you.
Be a part of it. And dance on such an iconic track, which has been a cult for all these years. I know every 90s kids, jaise ye gana, you know, we've dropped that, you know, it's going to come out. Everyone's been so excited, and I share that excitement, because in all honesty, I am still fanboying over what Shahid did all those years ago. And to be able to do that, it's honestly just sheer blessing, and I'm very, very excited to be doing this.
We're loving it.